Hey guys, it's Ruby. Today I'm going to be showing you my top two favorite things that I got from Valentine's Day. This first was a teddy bear. It says, I love you in the heart. So that was the first thing. My second thing is this. And like I said, I'm only showing two things because I made a call and I can't. And you guys,
do not fall.
I saved you guys.
Alright, what do you want? You want some toast sticks? Hash browns or?
Hash browns.
I know, but do you want it like a meal without French toast sticks too?
Yes.
Okay.
And then just.
I think they have high C here, or do you want water still?
Water still. So, it is, I think. I'm just going to hold you guys. And it's a jiggly, I promise. Okay, so there that is.
Thank you for breaking up my apple.
Oh, yes. Can I get the,
it's kind of like a tail.
The three-piece, with a small hash brown, and,
it's really
a water, and then, can I get the Ignormous burrito? Can you do it as a combo?
Sure.
Okay. And, with the Diet Coke, just a little ice in it, though.
There's no ice.
Just a little bit of ice, please.
Okay, anything else?
Let me get three-piece pancake, and that'll be it.
1060.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
If Grandpa wants to park Grandpa wants, he can have the pancakes.
Yeah, he loves pancakes.
If he's awake, I don't know if he'll be awake when we go. What did I just do with my bank card? Alright. I'm going to do my bank card. Hopefully that works. Oh, thank you.
That's a really good angle. Where you can like see the clips if I do this. Oh no. This was like one of my top favorite, which my mom just bought it, like from a store bought it, like I didn't make this. You could buy it from Dollar Tree. It's not a flaw, but I promise you guys, like, you can tell by the stretch in this. And from how those little glitters in it. Because a flop never comes with glitter. You got it, kind of. It's like really clicky, and like you gotta like take your two fingers and just keep on twisting, and then you try and make a bubble. It's so satisfying. And, like, if you do this, you can still make a bubble, see? So, My mom just bought it because she thought it was really good. Which it was really good. Gonna not make a bubble, but I'm gonna show you it. Like, see how I'm keep on twisting fingers just like this. And you like gotta flip it around like a bubble. And whenever you crunch, you might see some bubbles when you crunch. And that's like a really good jiggly. It's pretty good for stretchiness for a jiggly. And it can rip. If you make it rip, like it's like a satisfying rip. Because it's still crunch, but it makes the crunch sound weird. Like that. Like that. Makes it like that sound, and it's pretty weird, but not really. And it makes really good swirls, oh my gosh, this is like the best swirl I've ever made in my life. Okay. Swirls can make slime really crunchy. Okay. So nothing. Go check me out on Facebook for Musical.ly. Not for Instagram though. And Facebook for Musical.ly. Turn me up and move. Look at this bounce. I'm all the way up. Oh, I'm all the way up. Oh!
Thank you.
Okay. So, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my top two favorite stuff that I got for Valentine's Day. Comment which one was your favorite. Mine was probably this one. And the second one, but that's my second thing.
Oh, the hash browns.
Bye.